The new version of the Honda CB500 series was introduced 6 years ago, and for 2019 the bike has already its third generation, which we would like to introduce you now, especially the F version, which is the naked version. Unfortunately, a few days ago I had an ankle injury, so at the moment I'm not able to ride with the bike. I only tell you my previous impressions. The changes in the new model are very well seeable for the absolutely first sight, because beside of the new colors, the whole design of the bike is a little bit more aggressive. The front part, this side panel, and the rear section, here for example there was a blind hole on the side, now it's absolutely holed through, so the air can go through the rear section. Of course it is only a design part, but the whole bike all in all is looking much more aggressive. What didn't change is the seat heights. This is 785 millimeters, and the foot pegs are a little bit down positioned, so the knee angle is really comfortable. What is changed is the handlebar, which is a little bit closer to the rider than it was in the previous version. So the whole body position while you are riding is much more, let's say, aggressive. You can take the curves with less power easier than in the previous model. The physical parameters of the engine didn't change. It's 470 cubic centimeter inline two-cylinder one. The maximum power is 48 brake horsepower, as it is an A2 licensed drivable motorbike, and the maximum torque is also the same, 43 newton meters. The press material is really pushing that it's very, very important that the engineers worked on the engine a lot, and its torque and power in the mid RPM range between 3 and 7000 increased, as they say, 4%. The gear ratios didn't change. Maybe it can be feelable a little bit, but not too much, honestly. The clutch is, just as in the previous model, very, very light. You can use it even with one finger if you wish, which is a new thing in the 2019 500 version is that it already got a slipper clutch. So if you are gearing down before a curve relatively too aggressive and without throttle blip, then it decreases the slip of the rear wheel. The 2019 CB500F Honda got a totally new suspension. In the front we can find two telescopic forks, the width is 41 mm, the travel is 120 mm, and what is very important change, that we can change the preload of it. But all in all, this part of the motorbike is not absolutely fitting to the, let's say, aggressive style, because it's a little bit too soft. You can change the rebound, as I mentioned, but you cannot change the damping, and the damping is a little bit too soft. So it's very comfortable when you are riding on bumpy roads, but not enough aggressive when you are riding on a serpentine a little bit faster. In the rear we can find the central suspension unit, which is also new. You can change the preload here as well with a tool in 5 steps. And this part is working on the roads, especially while sporty riding, better than the front section of the suspension. The brake system didn't change related to the previous version, but it was working absolutely proper in that one as well. In the front we can find one brake disc, the diameter is 320 millimeters, and the two piston caliper is slowing it down, and in the rear we have a 240 millimeter brake disc with a one piston caliper. This is working absolutely separately. One interesting thing is just the same as on the NC series of Honda, that the rear brake is cut out physically from the middle of the front one, so Honda is using less iron on a way like this. And of course the bike has an ABS system, both wheels, and it cannot be switched off, because this is a totally asphalt oriented bike. Also a part of the new design is the new dashboard, which is a totally digital as Honda is using nowadays an inverse black unit, and it has more information than the previous model's dashboard had, because it has, beside the RPM and the speed, we have trip computer data, mileage data, and the gear indicator as well. And on the right side there is a gear changing light, indicator light, which can be programmed at which RPM you want it to flash, that you have to change the gear up phase. In 2019, it's absolutely clear that a new Honda have to have totally LED lights, so the main headlight, the indicators, the rear light, the brake light, everything is LED system. What is a new thing for 2019, that if you make an emergency braking, then the indicators are activated automatically. All in all, we can say that the new naked version of the 500 cubic centimeter mid-line Honda is a very, very good bike for beginners, ladies, for those riders who are traveling a lot inside the city, who do not want strong motorbike, and who want a very reliable priced motorbike, because this is a very good priced, very well-ridable everyday motorcycle. Also good for long travels as well. Of course, the wind is working on it, but the fuel tank is 17 liters, so you can ride with the low consumption over 400 kilometers with one refueling. So absolutely sufficient for a lot of purposes for a reliable price, as I have already mentioned. If you liked our review, please push a thumb up. If you donate our work, you can find the link in the description under the video, then we will send all of our films to you before their publicity, when we are ready with them immediately. Please, if you haven't done yet, subscribe for our channel and watch our previous films and reviews as well. Thank you very much for your attention.